Enter the Divine Connection, a guided meditation. Find a good sitting place and sit tall, with spine erect. Calm your thoughts and then arrive in your body. Feel the sensation of touching the floor or chair that you sit on. Let go of any thoughts, experiences, memories. Arrive in this present moment. Make the Dhyana Mudra, a finger position. Connect your index finger with the thumb. Place it on the thumbnail and then gently place your hands, palms up, on your knees or thighs. Close your eyes. We will now go on an inward journey. Take a few deep and conscious breaths. Inhale and exhale deeply. Remain focused on your breath and notice how your mind calms down. If distracting thoughts should arise, gently let them pass and return to your breathing. Move inside by bringing your attention to the innermost core of your heart, the luminous heart space. Fully arrive in there. Be present entirely. It is deep within your heart of hearts where you, your true self, and God reside. Now, seek out an active connection to the divine by contemplating these truths. In my true identity, I'm eternal, full of inner knowing and full of love. The Supreme is an infinite, loving being. He is my eternal well-wisher, and he is closer to me than the best of friends. I am now consciously entering our relationship by connecting with love. You may wish to offer a prayer. My dear Lord, although I have forgotten you for so many long years in this world, Today, I'm turning to you. Please accept me. Stay in this space and let bhakti arise. When you feel to end this meditation, gently come back to room awareness.